Okay. Let's try this again. Updated my drivers. I lowered some of the settings. I changed them around. This time is bound to work. Yo, those three games ruined my KD, man. That shit's so cringe, man. Just do me the smallest favor. Just don't crash. That's all I want. Just don't crash. Don't freeze. Don't do anything. Just like.
Valkyrian station, ready for anything.
Just run normally.
Hell, everything.
Yeah, I'm ready for this. I'm so ready for this. I am extremely ready for this. We ready?
Fearing does nothing close me. I let it.
Okay, moment of truth.
This is your champion.
I work hard for the money.
Don't let me down, girl.
I'll take it from here.
I am the grim trans witch your parents warned you about.
Oh, sorry, did I confuse you?
It's already too late. I can't drop there.
If you spot me coming, my mom.
Hell yeah!
I don't know what's here.
Let us explore there. Never mind. Check it over there.
I was running. Oh. Thank you for the follow. Hopefully you'll actually get to see me play this game and not have it crash on me.
First blood.
Before's legend falls.
The first half hour was
Evo shield here. Level
absolutely
two.
Awful.
Wings up.
I updated my drivers and everything though, so hopefully the
round
problem
one.
Is fixed.
Beginning.
Ooh, re-
we are
ooh.
Inside the extreme. This is our stage.
Flatline, okay. I'm taking the flatline. I swear we dropped with other people. Where'd they go?
Target's right in front of me.
Oh, speak of the devil.
Bam goes the boozle.
Oh, yo, what's that stuff?
Destroying my division.
That's some champion, huh?
Someone's here. This is my first game seeing her. I'll try to get as close as I can.
Bamboozles for the foozles.
Oh my god. Oh my god, they're cracked.
Cracked a bogey's shield. Reloading.
Aha!
Slash one, bogey down.
See through the vein. Shields are recharging.
No kill leader. Oh my god, I actually fucking. I just ran those kids, holy shit. Hey, yo, these upgrades are doing work. Oh wait, oh my god. Ah! I thought that was our guy. I know. I thought that too. I was like, wait, why is he shooting? That's so sad. Oh my god. Dude. I got played like a fucking fiddle. That's so sad. Please, please don't do this to me. Dude, Apex actually has it out for me. This has to be... Yeah. Dude, what? It never crashed like this before. It has to be the new update. Okay, I'm gonna try one thing and see if it changes anything. I'm gonna try one more time. Well, I guess my title lived up to it. Definitely crashed again. But at least it crashed after I died. I guess that's a positive. Yeah, it crashed right after the highlight reel. That's all that really matters. Okay, Apex. Let's do this one more time. Dude, they took out the ability to skip the intro. That's so messed up. Dude, Apex is trying so hard to be disliked. They're foaming at the mouth. And, like, I have everything on, like, either low or disabled. Setting streaming budget to none isn't recommended. Huh. I can try it. What the hell? Yo, this looks like it's on a VCR. Yeah, it looks a little, Let's put that back. $10.24 by $7, okay. Yes, that's not an option. Wait a minute. Oh, in 4:3, okay. Yo, why does it kill the quality though? It must be because of my monitor. That has to be why. Jumbo head mode. Okay, wait. I'm gonna check my NVIDIA driver one more time. Nope, no updates. So you're just fucking with me. I get it. Okay. I think this has to be a server thing. Also, what happened to my currency? Wait a minute. Why am I in the negatives? That's fucked up. That's messed up. Oh my god, a gold? Shit! Oh my god. I take it back. I love Apex Legends. Best game ever. Wait, isn't this the new chick? Wait a second. Wait. Holy sh... Wait a minute. Wait, that's fucking sick. Wow, okay. Well, I guess that's their way of saying, hey, sorry that you can't play the game. Here's a legendary skin, man. You're welcome. I've been playing... Actually, when was the first season? Since season 2. But I haven't played consistently since season 2. I usually played, like, on and off. But I started playing back when the game, like, first came out. So I'm a boomer when it comes to this game. Doesn't mean I'm good, but... Also, I think another reason this game may crash is my PC is literally, it's like an office PC. It's an HP Pro Desk. It's not even a gaming computer. I bought it off my stepbrother for like 50 bucks. He's like, you need a PC here. I got this office PC. You can have it. And I'm like, sweet. Most of the time it does fine, but I think for some reason it doesn't like Apex. So I may have to actually invest in like a... Oh, my graphics quality is like all the way at the very bottom. Like it's turned all the way down. Dude, I want to play Catalyst so bad now, just so I can use the skin.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, boom, you're dead.
I think we're going to do great, friend.
I feel like playing Pathfinder.
There's sky above us, earth below, and iron within.
God, he's so lucky. He gets to play as Catalyst.
This is your champion.
Okay. After this match, depending on if it crashes or not, I can look at the settings for that. Gonna give a quick prayer. Please don't crash. If you do crash, please crash after I die or after I win. That's all I'm asking. Aw, man, I missed the good spots. Okay, we're dropping.
Hold
here.
Your breath. If you have a respiratory system.
You guys, we're flying right now.
I know, like, if you're gonna crash, like, please. Just crash once I'm done.
Let's go over there.
Oh I could probably look up the PC specs, but off the top of my head, I do not.
Gathering material. Fire. That enemy shield is broken. Reloading.
Yo, you're fighting without me? That's fucked. I do.
They're focusing on me.
I can look at my graphics card.
Oh. I don't know them.
Wait, you hate the scout? Wait, I love the scout. This is like one of my most top used guns.
30 seconds, and the ring is
closed. Oh my god. Well, I just got the big upgrades for it, so we're keeping it, baby.
Just a sec. Crafting it up.
Really?
10 seconds. The ring is basically...
I guess the reason I used it is because I got the legendary skin, like, right when I started playing the game, so I was like... I'm using this gun 24/7. And eventually I just got good with it.
Wake up, ring's moving. That thing hurts.
Cause out of all the snipers, the scout's the one that I'm like most comfortable with, just cause I use it so often. Pretty much good on ammo. Yeah. It's not like a full range sniper, but it's kind of like a mini sniper. I fucking hate this. I hate this. Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Okay, you know what? I tried. I honestly tried. I tried 5 separate times. It doesn't want me to play today. You know what? That's fine. I can play another game. I don't need to play Apex. Yeah, I was looking a little bit, but like, it says a lot of like reinstalling the game, updating drivers, lowering graphics. Honestly, I think I should just wait a couple days and see if Apex releases a statement or like a little like soft patch update about it. Cause right now, that's unplayable. Okay. So I'll get back on just to show you the settings so you can look at them, but like the settings are like the lowest they can possibly be. I can show you the VMAC thing that you were talking about, but like I have my settings on like the bare minimum unless I'm like missing something. I hate how you can't skip that anymore. That's so... Bro, this game's lucky it gave me that Catalyst skin, or I swear to God, I'd be throwing hands with the developers. Oh, wait, we're still in game? Wait, maybe it's not dead. Maybe the dream's still alive. How the fuck did I not? I think I might as well say that.
Backpack, barrel stabilizer here.
Yo, the fact that I'm still alive is astounding. And they actually weren't... They're not even that far away either, which is kind of crazy. Oh my god. Wait, they're giving me the... I just got the drops of my life. There's... I don't know if that's ironic or poetic. Wow, okay. Bro. Holy fuck. This shit's killing me. Okay. That's so sad. Right after I started typing to them too, I immediately crash. Oh, I feel so bad now. I gave them hope, and I immediately dashed it. Okay. Well, that's all the Apex for tonight. That's way too funny. Yeah, this game's an abusive ex. It swings me up and then slaps me across the face when I'm not expecting it. Okay. So Apex is no longer an option. I guess when I end stream later, I'll reinstall the game and hope to God that that does something. Because otherwise, I don't know what to do. So the question is, what to play now? I have a couple options. I could always play League. League's always a staple. That's also a really good way to piss myself off, is to play League. There is also Subnautica, Enter the Gungeon. Those are both pretty fun games. Yeah, League's super toxic. I'm gonna hop on Subnautica. Since I played it this Tuesday, I'm gonna hop back on, play that for the rest of the stream instead. Since Apex apparently doesn't want me. Or since you did join a shooter, I could hop on Valorant. But I do have to warn you, I am really, really bad at Valorant. Like, abhorrently bad. Like, Apex is like the only shooter I'm good at. But Valorant would be really entertaining. Play whatever. Okay. Well, since you say that, I'm gonna Wait, can I hop in Valorant right now? If I can hop on Valorant right away, I'll play a game just to show you, like, how different my skill level is in FPS is. Because on Apex, I'm, like, not bad. The highest I ever got was a Diamond 4. But on Valorant, I couldn't even get out of a... Val, I'm in, like, the very lowest tier. I forget what it's called. Apex has to update. Okay. Subnautica it is. Yeah, that's why I like Apex. It's just a lot faster. Better change the title. Bam. Bop. Boom. There we go. Yo, what happened to the water texture? But to be honest, the scuff adds personality to the stream. It makes it exciting. You don't know what's gonna happen next. My PC could explode in the next 5 minutes and we won't even know until it happens. You can't find that level of excitement anywhere else. Music's too loud? Okay. How does that sound? Is that better? Cool. So the last thing I did on here... Oh! Yeah. I finally got the last blueprint for the Cyclops. So now I just gotta make that bad boy. That's just gonna be big. Fire reactor's good. I think the only thing I really need is stalker teeth. First, the lube. My main struggle with this game so far has been getting near the Aurora. These Leviathans over there scare the absolute shit out of me. Because there's a clip that I have on my channel of one coming up from behind and scaring the absolute shit out of me. I almost like pissed my pants. Silver. Yeah, it's not fun for me, but it's funny as hell to watch. I was just minding my own business. Oh, I call him Pierre, by the way. His name's Pierre. He's an asshole. But I thought I'd might as well give him a name. table coral, copper wire. Copper, copper. Table coral. There we go. Okay. This latest driver I installed did something fucky wucky to my computer. I am defo gonna have to check that out afterwards. As long as the game doesn't crash, it is not a concern of mine. Okay, so lead, advanced wiring kit. Missing the gold. Nice. Plugging along. I have... ooh, I'm one lead short. Enamel glass. Please still ingot. What was that again? Titanium ingot and lithium. Okay. Okay. Let's hop in our bad boy, Little Nessie. Rest in peace, Big Nessie. He died a valiant death.
All systems online.
At the hands of my stupidity. Yeah, my fight or flight instincts kicked into overdrive. I got so fucking scared. Get you back. But now that I have my upgraded sea moth. Oh my god. Hey yo, fuck off. Oh my god, I didn't even know there was one right there. That's terrifying. Yeah, thank God for this scanner. Go. Still don't have what we need though. Guess I'll go get the other one. The only parts that are hard to find are stalker teeth. Those things are a bitch to find. Thank you, Siri. I don't know why, but pinging this thing is like the coolest thing ever. Oh yeah, I really don't I went into Subnautica blind. I started playing 2 weeks ago. This is my fourth or fifth stream playing this. So I make sure to only play this while I'm streaming. To show like my progress as I play. So I haven't like looked up anything, so I always go into everything blind. Which I guess can make things harder, since I don't know them beforehand, but it also makes it a more authentic experience. Because we both don't know what's going on. There you go. But yeah, after this stream, I am gonna scour my PC to find out what the hell it's doing. So I may have to undo that update, then reinstall Apex, and then find out what I need to do to get Apex working again. That shit was wacky. Before any of that, I hunger. Chop! Nice. Nice thing about this knife is that it automatically cooks anything I cut. Real handy dandy. Come here, young sacrifice. Yeah, it's real nice. But also, sometimes when you cut it, they just like vanish. They turn into thin air or thin water and just like Houdini. So it's a gamble. Glug glug. Okay, we're good there. Okay, scanner room. Give me the good news. Give me the good news. No, yeah, these, cloners are... They're pretty nice. Okay, that did not give me what I wanted. So we're gonna find these teeth the old-fashioned way. By pure perseverance. And that is by smashing my face into every surface possible, hoping I find a tooth. Because that's the fun of Subnautica. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 60% of the game is gathering resources. The other 40% is fighting sea monsters. But alas, I do not have the proper tools to do that yet. Oh wait, I already have that. I wish there was a function to just rip out the stalker. These, actually, I'll show you them when they come up. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I didn't mean to drop you. Depends. What time is it right now? Oh wow, it's almost 1. Usually I finish around 1 or midnight. Oh, there's a stalker. Yeah, these bastards. I fucking hate them. But I need their teeth so I keep them alive. Yeah, normally I finish around 1 every night, because my classes are all in the afternoon. And I feel like it's easier for people to watch streams if it's at night rather early in the day. Hey, fuck you, buddy. You wanna go? Fine. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm from Indiana. You. See, the second I start swinging, he runs away. He's such a bitch. Man can't stay in the fight. It's so gross. Man has all that confidence and then runs away. But yet he won't drop a fucking tooth for me, like... That is the one thing about this game that sometimes gets, like, annoying. Because, like, you're looking for one thing. No, yeah, he's a little baby back bitch. Compared to these other monsters. Yeah, man's only real in the moment. When shit starts to go down, then they run away.
30 seconds.
Yeah, I know, Siri. You don't have to tell me. Dude, there's not a single tooth, man. Sometimes I wish I could just turn on cheats. But I'm not a cheater. I would never cheat in a video game. Come on, grab it. Drop the tooth, you... Dude, just drop the tooth, man. You have, like, 80. You can spare a tooth, a singular tooth. Okay, you're a bitch. You're a bitch. You know that? You're a bitch. You're a big. Alright. Fuck you. Yeah, that is a really awkward number. Okay, you know what? Fine. I'll get the damn teeth last. Actually, I do want to try something real quick. Hop in my little sea moth.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
We're gonna go back to that ship and say hello to the, our good old friend Pierre.
All systems online.
Pierre the Leviathan. Yeah, I got my really shoot on. I'm vibing. We're heading back to the Aurora. These guys are lovely, though. They're called Reefbacks. They're super chill. They just kind of float there. Sometimes they have resources on their backs. Oh, hey, yo, what was that? Oh, it's that Leviathan again. Yeah, this shit goes... I have never ventured down there. I'm kind of nervous too, so I've been avoiding it. I've been putting it off. But I'll have to go down there eventually. But for now, we're gonna head to the Aurora. So we can go say hi to our good friend, Pierre. How close are we? Whew! That That was a big jump. We're pretty close. Right past the kelp forest. Also, as you can see, this game either is super bright or pitch black, and I hate that. Because the fact that I can't see anything unless I use radar is awful. Okay, we're getting closer. Out of my way. Okay. I can't see what's in front of me, but that's fine. That's fine. That's okay. I'm gonna save. In case I die. So I'm about to take an uncalculated risk. The tail end. Here's a friendly reef back. Yeah, the sounds in this game are unnerving to say the least. Okay, we're getting to. There's the pod. Refine. Oh, he's here somewhere. I can't see a fucking thing. Okay, there he is. There he is. Okay. How do we get around him? Oh my god, it's literally pitch black. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go low. We're gonna try to go underneath them. Hey, wait, where'd he go? Yo, he just vanished. What the fuck? Oh, okay, he's right there. Hey, yo, what the hell? Yo, dude, don't scare me like that. Holy fuck. Okay, he's right above us. We're gonna go along the C4. Reviving. Okay, reviving. Oh, okay, there's another. There's two. There's fucking two. I am sweating so much right now. Wait, is that the same one or is that a different one? Higher. Dude, why is it not day yet? Why is this day taking so long? Dude, I'm so scared to get closer. Fuck! Holy... Dude, back off! Oh my god. Okay, I'm out. No. God. Oh, I can barely see him. I'm playing with fire a little bit. Oh my god. Oh, he sees me. Oh, I'm out. Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy! Oh no no no! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Please, please! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Yo, let me go! Oh my god! No! Good thing I saved. Fuck, man. You died. Thanks, game. I figured that out. Are you sure you want to leave? You'll lose progress. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. Dude, that man, like, teleported behind me. Fuck, dude, my hands are shaking. This game might as well be a horror game.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Okay. Where are we? Okay, we are going back. Nope, 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 nope. That is enough of that. I am feeling it now, Mr. Krabs, and I am not enjoying it. Whew. Yeah, And it's weird, because, like, I really love the ocean. And my job involves working with the ocean. But when I play this game, I don't want to go anywhere near the ocean. This game's really make me not want to do my job. I work as a marine biologist, focusing mostly on I focus more on, like, the ecology side, studying ecosystems. So, technically, playing this game is kind of like doing my job, except on hard mode, and everything's trying to kill you, and it's not like my job at all, but, you know, it's in the ocean, so it's kind of my job. Sorry, Nessie, I didn't mean to do you like that. I did it for science. Let's repair you right up. Okay. I'll do one more thing. Then I'll call it a night. Cause I wanna figure out what's going on with this driver as soon as possible. What to do. How much? Let's check the scanner first. Oh my god, that's a stalker tooth. Oh my god. Oh wait, that's big. That's huge. That is the one great thing about the scanner room. It does the job for me. Come home, baby. Like, look at this thing. How am I supposed to see this hidden in all this grass? This thing's practically invisible. That's why the scanner room's a gift from God. So that's one out of the three nameless glasses out of the way. that's glasses from 2 quartzes. Bam. Bop. The new weapon? I think it was an SMG. It was some kind of rifle, if I remember correctly. It looked pretty good, to be fair. I have yet to see it, though, in a game. Mostly because the game won't let me play, but, you know, it's... That's a whole other story. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. But to be fair though, the car is so good that like I feel like they don't really need to release another one because that weapon does work. And it's also super versatile. Oh wait, I put it back. Silly me. Bam, 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 bam. Cool. Okay, that's about as much as I can do for tonight. By the way, tomorrow, since I'm ending it off here, tomorrow I will be playing Dead Space, which will be exciting to say the least. I am awful at horror games, which will make it a most pleasant experience for those watching. Texture streaming. Okay. I'll check that out after I finish my talking. No, you're good. But yeah, to end things off. Okay. But yeah, tomorrow I will be playing Dead Space at around give or take 10:30 or 11 at night tomorrow. I tested out Dead Space a little bit before. I didn't watch any of the cutscenes or anything, so it'll be new for me, but that should be fun. Yeah, 10:30 p.m. You gotta play horror games at night, so you turn all the lights off, pitch black, and just suffer. So that'll be fun. Yeah, I played the first 10 minutes of it to test it out to see that it runs fine, and within 5 minutes of starting the game, I almost pissed my pants. So that's gonna be fun. So if you want to watch a bit of that tomorrow, I implore you to please do so. But besides that, thank you so much for hopping in and staying with me. It's a shame that I couldn't play too much Apex. I'll have to... Thanks. For me, honestly, when I stream, I just make sure that when people do watch, even if they only watch for 5 minutes, I hope that they enjoy the 5 minutes that they do watch me. So, the fact that you wanted to follow means a lot. I'll make sure to keep trying. So, again, thank you very much for watching and for staying with me. Thank you to anyone that hopped in and watched even for a little bit. It means a lot. Tomorrow, I will be playing Dead Space at 10:30. So, good night and later.